знаю, що сії.
Well, it's quite cool. Yet 2 hours ago, it was quite hot.
Only the outside. That was caused by the friction as we entered the atmosphere of the Earth at over 6,000 solantics. The interior is insulated against heat or cold.
But how did the outside cool so quickly?
You have no wisdom. The entire structure of a nuclear ship is made of a new organic metal. Therefore, each molecular cell can absorb its own amount of heat or cold. It could have absorbed all the heat in a matter of seconds. Fill your eyes, Earthman. See such powers as you never dreamed existed. Now, look again. The evidence of your own eyes, Professor. Can you still see? There is enough power there to drive the ship anywhere in the universe. Enough power to obliterate this speck of matter you call Earth.
What is the power?
Something you scientists have not yet dreamed of. A form of nuclear fission on a static negative condensity.
A negative condensity?
Exactly. Your atomic bomb is positive, causing the explosion to expand upwards and evaporate. Our force is negative and explodes the atomic forces into each other, thereby magnifying the power 1,000-fold.
And the fuel?
Self-propagating. The accessory action of each drive expands, and it causes the same motion to happen again and again. It is what you call perpetual motion.
Perpetual motion? Impossible.
You talk like a primitive savage. Because your science has not discovered these things does not mean they are impossible. Even inventions as radio and television you would have considered impossible 100 years ago. But enough. Now we shall return to the others.